Looking good, Ben.
Been a long time, Jules.
Sorry about Anthony.
That was business. Let it go.
So what's the plan?
We kill Tanya, and I get back to business.
I don't think so, Benjamin.
What?
I said no. You alive, we straight. But the Vice Kings, they're through.
Then kill me. Quit wasting my goddamn time.
You got a choice. You can keep your fucking pride and die right now. Or you can be a man and walk away.
When did you get the balls, Jules?
What's it gonna be?
I ain't walking away.
Fair enough. Johnny?
I ain't walking away until I deal with Tanya.
My nigga. Johnny, put the damn gun down. Now, you understand, this ain't just about Tanya, right? We finishing the whole crew.
Yeah, I know.
So let's get to it. Plan?
I know where all them fools hang. All we gotta do is roll up there, get their attention, then lead them to the cops. They'll take care of the rest.
All right, player. You gonna be Mr. King's wheelman.
You ready for this, son? Let's go.
Good to have you back, Benjamin.
Let's get this shit started right. One of the safe houses is at the north end of town. I should have let Gat put a bullet in my head. At least that would be quick. So does Julius ever talk about growing up in Sunnyvale? What? You thought he was from the road? The problem with bearing the past is that you forget about it. You know what I'm saying? I bet Julius gave you the whole I don't care what flag to fly in speech, didn't he? I wrote that shit years ago, and the motherfucker still hadn't forgotten it.
I don't want to get mixed up in this.
You're easy to talk to, you know that? I don't gotta worry about you interrupting me or any of that bullshit. That was Warren's problem. That motherfucker never knew when to shut up and just listen. You know that even if you wipe out the Vice Kings, it ain't gonna be over, right? There's always someone looking to take what you have. Some punk wants to make a name for himself. Some girl you fucked and never called back. Yeah. I think that pissed him off. Now let's lead him right to the police.
Looking for the man.
Are you crazy?
So far, so good, player. Let's roll downtown and deal with the bitches there. This ain't a street race, so how about you be a little more careful? This was a great idea, man.
Yeah.
5-0 to finish the job.
Son, it's a shame Julius found you first. We could have owned this town.